Okay guys, on today's video I'll be showing you how to make moi moi, wrapping it in leaves. As you can see, wrapping moi moi in leaves like a pro. That's what I'll be showing you on today's video, how you can wrap your moi moi in leaves without it being messy or dripping out. Okay guys, like I told you, we'll be doing moi moi wrapped in leaves. So I want to show you how to prepare your leaf. See, there is this part of the stem, can you see? You just break it from here, just a little pinch. Can you see that? And you remove this off. Can you see that? And make sure to clean your leaf very well. See, you remove this off the leaf, so that when you are wrapping your leaf, this place will be bendable. This place will be easily bendable. Can you see that? That's why we have to take this off. Okay, okay guys, yeah, my leaves that we'll be using to wrap the moi moi, I've cleaned the leaves. Please, when you're using leaves for your moi moi, you need to take your time, clean them in and out properly so you don't introduce dirt into your food. Look at it, I've taken off the stem like I showed you earlier. Can you see that? I've cleaned them, and shortly I'll be wrapping the moi moi like a pro. I'm sure you want to learn that. Ensure you click on the subscribe button and give me a thumbs up. Okay guys, so this is my moi moi mix, everything in there. Okay, can you see? So please, when you are using leaf, your moi moi mix should not be watery. It shouldn't be watery. If it is watery, you have problem wrapping it. Can you see my consistency is not watery? If you make it too watery and you have to wrap in a leaf, it will stress you. But when it's a little bit thick like this, when you put it in the leaf, it will stay put. Okay guys, so this is my leaf. Can you see that? So when you are wrapping, you place the leaf like this. Like this. Good. Can you see that? It will stand like each one on each side. Then you roll it. Roll it. Roll it. Roll it. That's it. For you to know that you did the correct thing, the two leaves, can you see? It will stand facing each other. Can you see that? Then you have a hole inside. This is where we are putting our moi moi mix. Okay, so here we have it. Can you see that? Then remember the stem I told you about the other time. Then you bend it softly. Can you see that? Then you open the up here. Open the up and put in your moi moi into the leaf. Can you see that? Yes, I think it can take 2 spoons of this. Yes, it shouldn't be too full. See, so that you can have space to wrap. Can you see what I'm doing? Push this in, roll it, roll it, and bend backwards. Can you see? The moi moi is inside, safe, ready to be cooked, no leakage. Can you see that? Everywhere, neat, no leakage from any side. Can you see? So I'm putting my moi moi into the cooker. You may be wondering why I have the cover of this pot down here, because we are using a leaf so that water won't enter into the moi moi. You know, we use leaf to wrap it, so this is like to give it a lift. Okay, so I'll continue wrapping quickly. Okay, so my 10-year-old tried to do his own leaf wrap. Okay, all right, okay, scoop 2 spoons in, and he got it, he got it. Yes, he got it right. Okay, go ahead and scoop in carefully. That's it. So I'm going for another wrap again. Same way, you place it. Can you see? My two leaves, place it like this. Like this. Then you roll it. Roll it. Roll it. Easy peasy, you would say. See? Remember the stem I told you about? Yes, you break it. You have your hole in between. Can you see that? Always remember, if you get it right, the two leaves will be facing each other. But if one is here, the other one is like this, you know that you didn't get it right. Can you see? The two will be facing each other if you get the wrap right. Okay, so I'm scooping in. If you have watched this video to this point, it means you're enjoying it. click on the subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, and you can also leave a comment for me. Thank you. Okay guys, our moi moi is ready, well cooked, and I can't wait to have a taste of this. Do try yours and give me your comment about it. Was it easy for you to do? And if you have watched this video to this point and you have not subscribed to my channel, oh, you're very wrong. Click on the subscribe button right now. Leave your comment for me and give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.